Reactivate that HTE. Damage or not, better than nothing. Contact the Republic. Do whatever you have to do. Tell them we need help. Now!
Droid's interfering with the transmission.
That tank's the only thing that'll keep the synths away from the factory.
Antenna's done, but we're almost there.
Grenade out!
Yes, powering up. Final systems check underway. Ground team under fire. Need backup. Repeat, need backup.
Transmission received. We're on our way, boys.
Nice! An ATTE can do a lot of damage, but it won't hold up forever. Still need that backup. Nice! That ATTE is just what we need. Uh-oh! The bugs told our clanker friends that we've got help inbound. Good thing we have an ATTE now. Gotta destroy the droid's transport ships before they send us company. Destroy the transports before they can retake the droid factory. Standard fire is not going to cut it. We've got to soften the ships up. Try to get creative with the HTE's heavy cannon.
Confidence is your weakness. This is it!
Attacks.
You're outnumbered. Whatever I have to do.
Their shields are down. Just a little more firepower should detonate the fuel cells. Ah, their shields up.
Rebellion won't stop!
We lost our window with the transports. One transport scrapped, one to go. The transport's hurting. Don't stop now! The defenses are back up.
Battle under control.
Quick! Fire before they restore their defenses! That's one way to have the last word!
Can't let you...
Activating.
DLZ.
You forced it. Don't get sloppy, okay?
Digging in to defend the LZ. Pull those triggers till your fingers are ready to fall off. Clankers in your sleep. Just do it already. Not every day you stop an army and destroy a droid factory. Remarkable.